Hello everyone, and welcome to another physics practice problem. In this video, the problem will involve centripetal force. A bicyclist rides at a speed of 4.5 meters per second in a level circular path. If the coefficient of friction between the tires and the ground is 0.32, what is the smallest possible radius of the circular path? Take a moment and pause the video. Resume when you think you have the answer. Here we go. Hope you found that video helpful, and thanks for watching.